How deep is your love? How deep is your love?
Hey guys, it's Mira. I wanted to make a video on my experience at MAGCON, and I went to the MAGCON in San Francisco on March 20th, 2016. I know like a lot of people don't really want to hear me talk about it, and they honestly just want to like skip to the videos or just like watch me meet them or whatever. So you can just skip to the end, and I have like all the videos just in one place instead of just like skipping through the whole thing. You can just go to the end and then all of the videos will be there. If you want to know like my real experience though, like getting there, how it went, and like all of that stuff, you can just keep watching, and then I'll have pictures too, and then at the end will be all the videos. When me and my friend were gonna go to MAGCON, it was so last minute. Like, we did not think we were gonna go. We got the tickets maybe 2 weeks before. When we got there, it was like 2 o'clock, and they had already let all the VIP people in. So we were the last VIP group, which was group H. And so that meant that we were gonna be the last ones to meet them. We were literally only waiting outside for maybe 20 to 30 minutes because we were there so late. So once we got in there, we were just so excited because Christian was already out there with Willie, and they were like playing music, and they hadn't have called out any of the guys yet. And then they started like announcing all the guys. Like, they were like, Cameron Dallas and Carter Reynolds are here, but they didn't actually come out yet. And maybe another 5 minutes later, then they all came out on stage. It was so intense being in the crowd. People were shoving me. I got punches everywhere on my face. People's posters were like scratching my face. Yeah, it was so intense. Yeah, anyway, but then they all went off stage, and then they all went off to the side to the meet and greets. We were trying to get to the front. So yeah, once we got to the barricades, we were so hot and we were sweating like crazy. And we were so hungry too. Then we were just like, F it, we're just gonna go get some food. And we chilled for about like 20 minutes and charged our phones. Then maybe about halfway through the show, Kaylin and Miles made a surprise guest appearance. And I think during one of the songs, like, Kaylin was looking at me and like grinding, so that was something I will remember. Me and my friend, we just decided to get in line, and they were only doing the F and G meet and greet groups, and we were H, so we were gonna be next. We got in line, and we actually did wait there for about 45 minutes. Going into the line, and the whole event from there on was so much fun, but I honestly think the only thing that really was horrible was trying to get to the front, and we were in the middle of the crowd, and everyone just works their way up because people, like us too, you eventually get so hot and sweaty and tired, and you just want to go to the back. Because eventually the people that have meet and greets and VIP that are in the front, they have to go to the back eventually to go meet them or go out of the front of the line. So now I'm going to start with how each meet and greet went. First up was Taylor. And Taylor, I was really nervous to meet because, oh my god, he is so attractive. Right before I was about to meet him, I handed my phone to the guy who was taking the photos, and Taylor like went off somewhere, and I was like, oh my god, this is happening. Then he came back, and then he checked the time on my phone, and my phone just got blessed. And then when I went up to him, he asked who I was, and then I just said, I love you, like, ugh, I love you. We hugged, and then I asked him to kiss my cheek, and he did this sexy thing where he like bit his lip and kissed me. So you will see that in the video. I hugged him again, and I just told him like, I love you, you mean so much to me. And he said, love you too, babe. Next guy. Next was Jacob. I hadn't really like known Jacob that well, but when I saw him, he was so adorable. Like, he went up to the barricades right before I was about to meet him and hugged all of his fans. It was really cute. We just hugged, and I asked how he was. And next was Blake. Oh my god, I'm so awkward. So when I was meeting him, I forgot my bag at the front where Taylor was. So I had to run to get my bag at the front where Taylor was. Then I ran back, and then I was out of breath, and I looked like a ball of shit. And he smelled like a god. It was super awkward because when I was hugging him, he was like having his hand up. And then he was like holding my hand like this. And I was so stupid, and I was just smiling at the camera. He kept putting his hand up, and I didn't even see it. And then once I saw it, I was like, oh shit, yeah. I was just really awkward. That was probably the most awkward thing of my life ever. And he was so cute, and I boofed. I don't know. Next was Chris. Like, when I saw him rapping, I was like, oh god, that boy is fine as hell. I went up to him, and he asked who I was, asked to kiss his cheek. I hugged him, and then I was trying to walk away, and then he pulled me back. And then he asked for my name and he said, I love you. I said, I love you more. And then, yeah, that was one of my favorite meet and greets. Next was Hunter. Hunter was so freaking cute and humble. So when I went up to him, I hugged him, he pulled away and then he was like, my name's Hunter, by the way, before we took a picture. And I was like, you think I don't know that? He was so sweet. Hunter was super cute and I loved our pictures for it, so yeah. Next is Carter. First off, smell like God. So yeah, when I went up to him, he was like, what's up, baby? Yeah, and then I hugged him and I just said, I love you. We just took a regular picture and then I asked to kiss his cheek. And then I hugged him again, just said, you mean so much to me, I love you. And then, yeah, he smelled so good. Then next was Brandon. He was really tiny, but he was so freaking adorable. Next was Dylan. When I was hugging him, he just like whispered in my ear, you're so beautiful. My God. Took a normal picture, and then he just asked how I was. I just said, thank you so much. And he said, thank you, beautiful. And then next guy. Next was Aaron. I feel like really unstable talking about this. He made me feel very, very special and he made the meet and greet feel super intimate. Yeah, so when I went up to Aaron, I hugged him and then we had a really long, good hug. He asked for my name, then he said my name and I was like, oh my God, please say that every single day. I put his arms around me and then I asked him to kiss my cheek and then he kissed my cheek. Yeah, and then after I hugged him again, and just said, you mean so much to me, I love you, I'm so proud of you. Lastly, it was Cameron. Honestly, it did not register to me that I was meeting the love of my life. When I walked up, I had my hands like this, like covering my face, crying my eyes out. And then I went up to him and I kind of just fell in his arms. I don't know what I was doing. Like, in the moment, I had no idea what I was doing. I was just touching his face. You are God type of thing. And I don't know why I did that. And it's probably so weird for him that I was touching his face so much, but yeah, I can't really do anything about it now, and I don't regret it, honestly, so, you know. Yeah, so he asked how I was, and then he kissed the side of my temple, I don't know, yeah, here? I don't know what that is, but he kissed here. I asked to kiss his cheek, and then I, like, grabbed his face, like, oh my God, I just want to make out with you. They didn't get the ending part where I gave him the letter, and the letter was the blue thing you see in my back pocket. So when I gave it to him, he held it against his heart and just said, thank you so much, I love you. And then he just said, thank you, babe, I love you too. And then that was it. Security like shoved this little meet and greet thing over my head. And then they gave me this poster. Yeah, that was my meet and greet. And then after that, me and my friend, there was a top balcony. And we just went up there and looked at all the pictures and we're posting everything. When we actually did get to the merch line, we were the last in line, of course, because we're just us. We just decided, you know, all of these people have not met them yet. We should give them a chance. I mean, we just met them too. Then, yeah, that was the whole entire thing. And honestly, it was so amazing. I'm just going to go right to it. So here are the videos for all of my meet and greets. I added music in the background to make them seem super sappy and make me cry more. So enjoy. Here they are.
I'm like, hey, what's up, hello? Seen your pretty face soon as you came in the door. I just wanna chill, got a sec for us to roll. Married to the money, introduced her to my stove. Showed her how to whip it, now she remixing follow. She my trap queen, let her hit the band, no. We be counting up, watch how far them bands go. And I know you'll find someone who gives you the time I didn't give. In love, I'm sorry, but I have to go. Why
Won't you hold it against me, girl? Let's pretend that it's never gonna end tonight. Won't you hold it against me, girl? Understand that I am trying to do you right.
Ooh, everything I need, I get from you. Just a little bit of your heart, just a little bit of your heart.
'Cause nobody knows you, baby, the way I do. And nobody loves you, baby, the way I do.
It's been so long, it's been so long.
Maybe you were fireproof.
Another pretty face. I don't want just anyone to hold. I don't want my love to go to waste. I want you and your beautiful soul. You're the one I wanna chase. You're the one I wanna hold. I won't let another minute go to waste.